representatives prepare to travel to Conakry after Sunday's coup. Our correspondents are already there for us, and they've been taking stock of the reactions in the city.